Hello, it's Master 347 for another blind run of Rise of Tomb Raider. And last time, he went through the wicked veil for the most part and found out everything this so-called witch has been doing in has been a huge illusion. And we also managed to find Anya's grandfather right here. Look, we gave her the antidote. She made a few extra antidotes, lots for herself, for her grandfather as well. But now we're going to finish this. Again, right back into here. Also, a few side missions. Also, that one time mission which I didn't know where it was. I think I know where that time mission is. Remember that cave we fought those wolves in? I think it's in there. I just wasn't thinking plot straight. Yeah. It must have been that same cave where I had to fight those wolves at the other side mission. You know where that side mission was to get rid of all the wolves? And then that guy was gonna move into the cave? I think that's where that side mission is. It's in that cave. Yeah. I'll show you afterwards, if I'm right. But enough about that. It's time to go on in here. This is it. Oh. There's ammo here. Whoa, what's this?
It's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She is what we came here for. We just didn't know it until now. She is the center of the world. She can make the fog swirl and choke our minds. She can give us clarity. She spoke her name, Baba Yaga, and our wounds healed. With another word, she split us open again. We are nothing, and we are hers. We will do as she commands. We were made for this.
Yeah, great.
Oh God, what has she done to them?
Yeah, that's what I want to know. Jeez.
Bravo team, the missing soldiers, they're here.
Damn, this is messed up. A Trinity about our enemy, but even so, this is ridiculous. Looks like she's brainwashed them. Those flower, maybe further exposure to those flowers also pretty much makes you insane. Let's go down and see what's going on. Oh. What the?
Dizzy. No. I need that last antidote.
Crap. What's going on here?
This is the last of it.
Oh no! The antidote! Crap! Well, this isn't good. That isn't real. That isn't real. That isn't
when
real.
When you are dead, you too shall serve. Taro et anako.
You're right.
Got to get her over the boiler somehow.
Every time they're gonna keep on coming.
Those rope spools should be able to tether her in place.
Oh crap! Oh, oops. Wrong one. It's here.
Damn it, you need to keep her away from the rope.
Tito!
Crap! Let's see, so I got to take that! I see. We gotta hit her. To distract her long enough for that to work.
Hit her!
Dang it. Damn it. It's hard to do it in time. Oh, that's where the level was. Okay, live and learn. Take that! Where do I go? No, seriously, where do I go? Shut up. Alright. Is it around here? This must be it. Finally!
Go
What the? It hit me. It's been her. Can I keep going? I guess I gotta go and give it this ladder. To do it. For the love of... Jeez, how many more times do I have to do this to you, lady? Give up already. That's not it. I already went around here. Oh, there must be it. So I keep on going. I can do this. Alright, there we go. Huh?
as I hear.
I gotta get over there. Yep, I see it. What the? Just the last one.
Now, go.
We need to keep her away from the road.
Wait a minute. What?
Please, you can't. Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia.
Let's see. Where do I go next? I need to get up there somehow. How do I get up? I need to go up a hill or something. Something going here. Besides ammo. No. I must need to climb up from somewhere. How do I climb up there though? Maybe I'm gonna go up. Oh, maybe I'm gonna go up there. Whoa! Where did these guys come from? Keeps burning me. I guess I have to go up here. Okay. Okay, made some progress. This time I'm almost done. It's getting annoying. Pretty damn quick. Alright. God, is there a text that has a kind of fire effect? Because I feel like I'm taking damage when no one's even hitting me. Okay. That must be the last one. Yeah, it must be. Crap. I think this is it. Come on. Done it! Oh, someone dropped. It's over. That. That's a bitch. There she is.
Stop. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. I know. Thank you, Lara, for everything.
Defeating the witch. You've done it. Oh, right. Dream Stinger. Pollen arrows. Your Dream Stinger bow infuses you with poison arrows with hallucinogenic pollen, sowing confusion and terror among your enemies. Ah, nice.
Thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. Careful climbing around up there. You might still be a little dizzy from the pollen.
So that's what happened to the team.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.
Okay, then what's this way? Oh, no. Hello?
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
Ah.
There was a revolt, a bomb. The native people, the enemies of my enemies, rose up, striking out as we had always dreamed. Ivan and our daughter might have known freedom, but instead they are dead. Killed by the only people that might have saved us. The Soviet cowards with me in the Vale say there is nothing left, that we must await rescue. They say they will protect me, but they jump at the dark and supplies run low. There will be no rescue. I will live, and my captors will not. Survival is the only truth in this world. They are a superstitious lot. I slip the pollen into their rations, and when they are reduced to weeping husks, I will show them a new face, something they have feared since childhood. Baba Yaga, Grandmother Serpent, Witch. They will die screaming in terror. They deserve so much worse. If I cannot live free, then I will survive alone. In the shadows, until death reunites me with Ivan and our child.
So that's how she escaped. But she has a family again, so hopefully she should be back to normal. I see, yeah. All just a glorified illusion. So this is what the place really looked like. I'm looking around to see if there's any treasure. You might as well. Okay. Hello. Nice. Ooh, very nice. Let's look around more then. Maybe there's a map or something we can find to this whole area. I mean, how I got from there to there in the start. Yeah, it's all coming back to me now. But without the fog, now I've. What about those weird flowers and the odd side effects? Looks like. Oh, it's just one big circle. Oh. That wasn't there before. No, no, it was there the whole time. He was under a weird illusion spell. A powerful hallucinogen. Hmm. Let's have a look around this other end and see what we can find. Okay. Hmm. Didn't see much. Wait, what's that? Oh, dang it. Yeah, there's something there. It's on the other side. Alright, there we go. What's this?
This veil is mine. I have watered the ground and cultivated the dreaming blossoms. No one will enter. No one shall leave. I will not endure the outside world any longer. Here at last, I am in control.
Oh, my wish is at level 3. Excellent. Oh, well, they went around here, didn't they? Yeah, back in the witch. Oh, there's something shining there. Okay, and I think I'm done here. Wait, what's that? Here we go. Hmm. Huh. Alright then, I think I'm done here. Yep. Yep, I think I don't want to stay any longer than I need to. No, never mind. I have found something while I was doing my way out.
I speak to myself, if only to hear another voice. It fills the space and the hours. But I have nothing to say. When the quiet overwhelms me, I try to sleep. I dream of what I've lost. I hope they died well. I hope that my dreams are only lies.
Okay, so I wanted to show you guys that, because that was there. Ugh, I found it. Jeez, I can't believe I got lost. Oh, I feel like he's an idiot. No, that is not the right way.
This place is incredible. I would have made my home here too. She lived out here, just miles from us. All this time. You knew, didn't you? God, it all seems so obvious now. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe pick up some of her things to bring back to the village. Thank you. We'll see you soon.
Alright, there we go. Yes, that done.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
True. It won't be easy. But they have each other now. That's the important thing. Nice. Ooh, we have a whole bunch of bows now. Recurve bow. Death's bow. White widow. Guiding light. Dream stinger. Oh, that we're pretty much done. Like I said, I collect what I can, but I'm not going to do everything on screen. Whew, another intense fight. Maybe we got through. Here we go. I said there was a side mission along here. Yeah, and I think I know where it is now. I said there was a cave around here. Which we used to take out a bunch of wolves. And I think it's that very same cave. So I think I need to go through here. If it's not this cave, it's probably one of the others. That's probably where it is. Okay, no. This is the wrong cave. It's not this one. No, no, it was the cave of the wolves. This wasn't it. Which wolf cave was that? That's probably where that guy is. I don't even think it makes sense to me.
Hello there.
Here you go.
You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Greetings. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
I see. Ah, yeah, it must be this cave. I was thinking the wrong one. Yeah. There are wolves down here. Not anymore, because we cleared them out.
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Hello there. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
Rifle suppressor. Okay.
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Yeah, this place was infested with walls and stuff. Since we cleared it out, we made it as a way of a headquarters. Makeshift headquarters. Is it a bonfire? Oh, no, it's a bonfire. Ah, here we go. Discover any cheap movement plans. Find the guard schedule for a Golog and reclaim archaeological discovery evidence. Oh. And I guess we should just go straight back to the camp. Alright, and we do it that way. Guess we're falling that. Alright, let's go back to that campsite. Oh. Thought there were wolves here for a second. Or maybe they were, or they just got ran away. Alright then, let's go back to the gulag. Oh, great. Is there any people nearby? I wasn't here before. Let's go for this one first. And this one is furthest, since this one is furthest away, it makes more sense. Are they all gone? What's this? Okay, that was simple enough. The other ones won't be. Yeah, because when we went in there, Lara was in a like sneaking mode. So the only thing I could figure is that there must be enemies nearby. But good we got this one first. The other two seem to be much closer, so hopefully it shouldn't take too long. I hope. But yeah, doing all these side missions is worth it if we get the upgrades for our weapons and stuff.
What's the word on the local guides they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people. One of them a young British woman. But they left him in the mountains before the avalanche.
That Constantine's phantom. Whoever brings her in is gonna be rich.
Hey, thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry. Wearing Soviet uniforms, yeah, I heard.
Okay. Got ya. Extract the objects. I see. seems to be the last one. Oh, oops, I was carrying the bomb at the time. Oops, that's embarrassing. Okay, the last one. Oh, it's through there then. Okay. Mr. Moorman meets across there. Oh, really? Okay. All right, we're done here. Let's get out of here. Huh. It wasn't too bad. And the whole thing's sneaking around too. Well, it'll be much tougher. Alright then. Yep, there we go. I think after this, I think I'm going to be done here. Yeah, sorry this seems a bit short today, but I'd rather do the next part. I'd rather get these optional stuff, I'd rather separate optional stuff from the main story. I have a feeling that making the way to Jacob is going to take much longer. I don't know if I want to explore a lot more about copper steel mill. So I want time to do that as well. We're looking for finding Jacob. So it kind of makes sense to do it that way. But yeah, I thought about this optional stuff, but I don't want to do it all because, you know, you got stuff out of it and all that. So you have to do it along the way. Or I'm just going to regret doing it, otherwise I'm just going to regret it much later. Ugh. I wonder if there's some way you can negate that whole snow effect thing. It'd be so cool if there was. Alright, let's go report our findings. That wasn't so tough. All these side missions are going to be this easy.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
Hello there. If you're looking for boar fat, you'll have to hunt down a razorback. You want my advice? Wait until it rains. Wolves hunt at night. Be cautious when you're out there. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We're grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Rifle suppressor. Nice.
Greetings. You should stay clear of the wolves' dens. They will defend their homes the same as us. I haven't seen a proper stag in ages, but you'll know them when you see them. Their antlers alone will be as half as tall as you.
Greetings. If you see a copse of dead trees, there'll be a bear nearby. They like to sharpen their claws on the bark. Look carefully on the ground. The deer press the brush flat where they sleep. You'll find them nearby.
Huh. Thanks for the advice in hunting, guys. That's something to keep in mind then, if I see something weird with the ground or the trees. Especially the tree thing, because I don't want to fight another one of those bears again unless I have to. But alright then. I think we're gonna end off right here. But yep. Looks like we're finally done with the with the Baba Yaga. Ah! We can read this now, since our Russian is level 3. Wait, is that a person?
The grammar is a little crude, but I think it's pointing to a hiding spot.
Oh, what? There are people here. I don't know these guys respawned. And then they respawned. That sucks. Oh well. Well, I guess I shouldn't complain too much. Gave me a ton of what is that anyway? Must be for something later on. I did not know those guys respawned. I didn't know that. Oh, the good news is they're dead. Okay, so before we finish this off then, I guess, see if we can upgrade anything. And we can. More damage. Now we need crafting tools. We'll continue upgrading. But yeah, I think it ends off right here. Next time, we are finally going to carry on with the story now. Yeah. Now we finally finished pretty much all the optional stuff. Did get a ton of things out of it as well, so that was nice. There we go. Wrath skin. Increase the duration of your poison arrow clouds. Ah, cool. In that case, let's put on that poison, let's put in that bow then. Dream Stinger, yeah. Yeah, why not? That might come in handy. But yeah. Next time, we're going to actually we're actually going to go and carry on with the story and try and find Jacob. Now that we've done everything else here, so I don't see much for doing much anything else, quite frankly. Optional for the time being. But at least now we finally figured out about the Baba Yaga thing, so that was good. I did not know it was going to respawn though. That I did not know. But live and learn. But with that, it is Master 347. Game Titan Origin the Platformer. Stay classy.